Best day, best St. Patrick's Day. I've got my green jumper on. I never wear green because I'm not sure that it suits me, but for some reason, since this past 10 or so years, I tend to wear something green on St. Patrick's Day. Anyway, I also tend to give a little song. Not often, but yeah, so there must be a way of all this connecting me back home. So here's a song for you by Percy French, born 1854 and lived in 1920. The Mountains of Mourne. So we sang this at, well, actually we didn't sing it, but it was in a clown musical. Anyway, here we go. Oh Mary, this London's a wonderful sight, with people here working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. I believe that when writing a wish you expressed as to how the fine ladies in London were dressed. Well, if you'd believe me, when asked to a ball, they don't wear a top to their dresses at all. Oh, I've seen them myself, and you could not in truth say that if they were bound for a ball or a bath. Don't be starting them fashions now, Mary McCree, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. There's beautiful girls here, oh never you mind, with beautiful shapes nature never designed, and lovely complexions, all roses and cream. But let me remark with regard to the same, that if at those roses you venture to sip, the colours might all come away at your lip. So I'll wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. May every day be the best day, and may today, St. Patrick's Day, be a best day.